ethnographic museum, the building was made in 1902 and renovated in 1979. At first, this building had the following destinations: dance hall, cultural center of the students, printing office. Later, it became a museum. It exposes ethnographic domains and popular art, ceramics, glass from the 18th, 19th century, national costumes and textiles, painted eggs, icons on glass, metal, bones, document funds. Patrimony contains 13,600 articles from the 7th to 20th century, which represent the following ethnographical areas: Țara Bursei, Bran, Rupea, Țara Făgărașului, Hârtii Baciuhelei. In the depressionary area of Brasov, which covers the extensive Țara Bursei and its environments, three strategic points with economical, political and military role developed in the Middle Ages. The Bran Castle, the old throne residence of Țara Românească, is situated on the highway Brasov-Câmpulung. It has the name of a village established along the trade road that connects Wallachia with Transylvania. This way lies in a pass flanked on each side of the Bucegi and Piatra Craiului mountains. The building was established by the inhabitants of the city Brasov in 1382 and built on a high rock, which is surrounded by hills called locally Măguri. In the 14th century, this castle belonged to a fortress complex laid along the borderline. The Bran Castle was included in the World Patrimony, being present in all tourist guides of the area because, according to a legend, Vlad Țepeș, Dracula, used to come here often. In 1957, the Bran Castle became a museum and after 4 years was established an open-air ethnographic department, which illustrates the life and the occupations of the inhabitants of this area with its geographical characteristics. Fortress situated on the old customway Brasov-Rucăr-Câmpulung-Muscel, which connects Transylvania with Wallachia. The fortress was built on a rocky hill and is documentary mentioned for the first time in the year 1355. In the following centuries, the castle is several times fastened and rebuilt. The Rishno Fortress accommodates a valuable museum unit which offers to the visitor a suggestive chronicle of the Dacian, Roman and Romanian settlements of the area and of the medieval and modern Rishnov. The Făgăraș fortress dates from the 14th century and was considered of Mihai Viteazu, fortress of his reign. Here we can find the Museum of Țara Făgărașului that revaluates rich collections of archaeological, historical, ethnographical and traditional art as well as contemporary plastics. Today we can find in the fortress of Brasov all important styles of the European architecture, from Renaissance to Baroque and Art Nouveau, in a beautiful symbiosis, unspoiled from the modern constructions of the eastern part of the town. Remarkable cultural center, Brasov gives occasion to the tourists who become eager of the spiritual enrichment in every season of the year to meet with an interesting cultural offer with traditional influence but also the hang of modern life. The contemporary Brasov has an active cultural life which unrolls itself in his cultural and art institutions, the theater Sica Alexandrescu, the opera of Brasov, the cultural center Reduta, as well as in numerous libraries, museums and cinemas. The event celebrates in 2005 the fourth edition. It is